Episode 40 of Factorio Death World Marathon Survival, where I cry a lot. We just solved a major power crisis, and we survived it. So, we should be good. We just got death spiraled there a little bit, but I saved it. So, the coal should be running again. Yep, see, we are good. And copper's almost gone. And right now we're on our way to go get stone for landfill for our outgoing bridge of trains. One, two, three, four. Okay, there you go. It can be like that. One, two, three. It doesn't quite reach. Oh well. It's okay, I don't really care. Let's get our stone. Hopefully that's enough. Okay. Wow, I don't think that was enough. Rip. Okay. We need a bunch more. That's not very concerning. Is that the right word? Concerning? No. I don't know. We're almost out of stone. That's a little worrying. What about that? No? Okay. Well, how about... that. Okay, we're getting there. Need a couple more on there. No? A couple more? Nice. Cool. Nice. All righty, we have a loop. So... Let's do solid fuel trains. So we need a chemical lab. And one lab should be able to supply the fuel for every train. So we want to do a chemical lab, and we'll do it right there. Wow, how impressive. Why is that not running? Oh my god, it's off by one. There you go. You're disgusting. Copper plate drop. Okay, that appears to be working very well. Ooh, did I not space out a far apart? One, two, three. Oh no, that's too close. Oh wait, no. Wait a moment. I might be retarded. We could have it come off that side, and it'd be fine. We got a quick drink of water. What do we gotta do? So I could want underground. So I have four coming off one side. If I'm doing that, I want it to be symmetrical. So I need way more. This station would have to be redone. It'd have to be redone entirely. Sorry. I would not like it. At least it'd be a chance to fix that. That's kind of cool. I can do that remotely. Okay. Should have researched that a long time ago. We're gonna have to turn it back on, unfortunately. We're gonna run out of copper. Whoops, totally passed it. Totally freaking passed it. You can go away. And then you can get onto this track. Why is there no path? Well, I think there's a path, so let's test it. Oh! There was indeed no path. I like the compact. 1, 2, 3, 4. I like how it's compact. I want it to be like that. Okay. Okay, sweet. I'll get you up to there. I'll get you up to there. Perfect. Okay. My rails. Oh, so close to being a good station there. Darn. Oh, it would never really be the right station, so. Do a little box here, temporary. There we go. Okay, let's do my rails. Do we have a load in here? No, it's in the other rails. Rails, load. I just want a basic. That's terrifying that that keeps leaving my book. Yeah, there we go. Load. Okay. There we go. Well, we don't have that, so we need to downgrade that shit from that, to that, to that, from that, to that. There you go. That is a dead rail. Is it time for this already? Oh, that's an easy fix. That's really not that bad. It's just a simple, how do you do in the fucking middle there? That's really easy. Oh my god, we're doing that. That's really fucking easy, man. Why was that? Why did I think that was so hard before? 50-50, 2-2, negative 12. Ooh, that did not work at all. Okay. That positive 12. Okay. 2. Let's try that. There we go. Grid's a 50, yo. That's what it's based on. Because that's a grid of 50. What are we missing? I got some right here. What do you mean? There you go. You're good, bro. I'll ride the train back and then I'll do it remotely. Yeah, there you go.
No path, fucking idiots. It's getting there. It's filling up right now. Come on. Come on. Waiting on ya, man. Oh, it's gonna be a while. There we go. Okay, the main train path is working. So before I used to do a one rail each direction, each way, but my last marathon death roll base, it got so big that, just in time. I couldn't do it anymore. See how fast that unloads, man? It's so fast. Great. Hey guys, we're gonna end this episode here. See you in the next one. Bye.